Hey guys, Jibber here. Welcome back to Breath of the Wild. We're going to fight Waterblight.
Much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years ago. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment. I have faith in you. Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Oh wow. Well, there's the first phase. We're gonna have time after this boss fight. I was having a little bit of difficulty there. So yeah, this extra time will definitely help. cool, a heart container. I'd love to see that. Yes, I do so wish to activate it. Oh yeah, we also need to collect enough wood to do the house quest.
Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Ruta as well. Thank you. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again.
Oh yeah, now we're gonna have Mrs. Grace.
Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it.
Thank you.
Please accept Mifa's grace. Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that, will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go.
Right.
Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support.
So, we're gonna be
Annihilate Ganon together.
We're gonna be grabbing some wood and...
Save her, Link. Save the princess.
I think five shrines Save before princess. We go. One that's in Sora's domain, of course, although that's going in a set of four with all of the other, with the other three shrines in residential areas in the game.
A way to be useful to Link and the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. and both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
All right, cool. Varuda main quest.
Link, you did well to survive your trial. I've been awaiting your return. The violent downpour has disappeared, as has the threat to Zora's domain. It is all little more than a bad dream now. Thanks to your efforts, there is no longer any danger of a great flood laying waste to Hyrule. You appeased the divine beast Varuda, and thusly saved Zora's domain. We are all truly grateful. What you did for us is more than we could have ever expected of you.
Link, I must sincerely apologize for my harsh treatment of you. That whole time you were thinking of Hyrule's and Lady Nifa's well-being, just like the rest of us. All of the members of our council humbly fold back our fins in gratitude, along with the rest of our people. Perhaps the older generation of Zora, myself included, misunderstood Hylians after all. It would seem so. That said, I would be overjoyed if you could find it in your heart to forgive me. Not now, then perhaps one day.
Link, I must reward your efforts. Now then, I implore you to collect the treasure inside that chest over there. It was cherished by Nifa. A memento of sorts. I would like you to have it as a token of our friendship. Please take good care of it. Oh, but I see already, you're already awakened the sword that seals the darkness. Perhaps you do not have need of this after all. What you have is a legendary blade that only you can wield. You must take great care of it. Link. All of the Zora thank you from the depths of our hearts for your heroic and selfless work. And you too, Cylon.
Yeah.
As your father, I am proud of you for fighting with the Divine Beast alongside Link. You have grown much recently. I know you will be a worthy heir when your time comes.
Oh, Father, I thank you.
The heavy rains have stopped. The Divine Beast is our ally once again. How glorious. Truly splendid. Splendid.
Link, this is wonderful. Link, thank you so much. Truly, I could never thank you enough. You helped save our home from vanishing away. This calls for a top-tier expression of gratitude. With all of my heart, thank you.
Alright. Done. I just need to grab this. Cool, and I won't use it. I'm gonna wait until I have... Wait, yeah. I'm gonna keep it brand new for now. I'm gonna wait until I have everything I need. First thing being... really going to be the rest of today's episode. Cool. Amazing. That was fun. I enjoyed that. I'm fine. Episode will start grabbing some more shrines and some wood. I'm gonna try and get enough wood to... Well, I think I need 30 wood bundles, right? So yeah, I should be able to find enough. No, don't fall. Oh, come on. After all that. Well, that's rather ironic. Are my, yeah. Okay, then. I don't see a problem with that. No! This is ridiculously hard and I hate it so much. I didn't use a single arrow in the Waterblade Ganon fight, I just realized. And I had 22 extra arrows. Cool. Will this work? Hopefully. No, no, no. Okay. No! Please, oh, come on. You're kidding. This is ridiculously difficult. I hate this. Let's, you know what? I'm not really willing to bet it's easier going this way. Because I'm not willing to bet that much since I just failed at first try. Can I push it? Oh, wow. That was lucky. No. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're gonna get this one next time, guys. I'm usually much better at this shrine, but this thing is not cooperating, so... See you guys in the next one. Bye.